Welcome back to my video blog, day two of the Atlantic Challenge. After the mayhem of yesterday, it's a bit of a more subdued and relaxed day today as the team on board get used to our daily routine. Had quite a good day, winds are quite light, saw some dolphins this afternoon, which was pretty good fun. But it's great to be back at sea, to have my first 24 hours back on the Atlantic Ocean, and looking forward to all the adventures to come.